McIntyre, and Janoschek. Remember, Tabs is not in the Spider-Man car tonight. He's in Derek Wentz's machine, that medieval chassis. We're two by two. We're green. We're three wide in the middle of the field. Rogers, your early lead. Wagner will spin and turns one and two. Muncy goes around as well. Fifteen laps, we're green. We're three wide in the middle of the pack and turns one and two. Rogers, you're here to Miski on the high side. We miss on the bottom. Mike Meyer gets high and turns on the back stretch. Carnage. Red flag is out. 11 wins this year already. We're green. We missed on the bottom side of Miski. We're 2x2 and turns 1 and 2. Rogers over Miski on the high side of Pumisto. Tubbs and that medieval going to make a 3-wide on the back stretch. Miski will be in the middle. Pumisto on the bottom side. Tubbs will get pinched back. We're 3-wide coming out of 4. Tubbs gets a 2-for-1 special. It's a Bart Chassis versus the medieval. Side by side with Pumisto and Miski for that third position. Tipton rounds out your top 5. Rogers in that middle. Tubbs right in the very bottom. We're 2x2 for the lead. Jeff Tubbs got his first win Saturday night. Lead position, Rogers won't lay over like a sick dog. We're 2x2, Rogers on the high side, Tubbs on the bottom. Miski will shut the door on Pumisto, gets that third place position. We're side by side for 6. Tubbs will slide up on coming out of 4. Rogers gonna tuck back for a little. Miski still trying to get that third place position on the back bumper for Pumisto. Arnold Williams on the bottom side of Tipton. Will single foul coming out of 4. Tom still your leader. Giesenhagen off of turns 1 and 2. Caution is out. We're on the loud pedal, we're green. We're hunkered down on the bottom. Rogers, gonna poke his nose up on that high side. Charging hard and consuming forward, the orbit door. Tubbs hugging down on those tires. Rogers using the comb horn, trying to get around the 37X of Jeff Tubbs. Gonna open the door for a 4-car battle for a lead, throw a blanket over him. Tubbs running down on the bottom. Tubbs, Rogers, Pumisto, Miski, Tipton. Jake Tubbs on that high side battling for that sixth place position. Jake Tubbs making that high side work, moving his way through the field. We are halfway this time by, Jeff Tubbs is your leader. Jason Rogers in that second spot. Bruce Demisto in third. Nick Tubbs making that high lane work as he's trying to break into the top five as he's on the high side of Tipton. Now he's going to try and get a Claymore finish on the high side of Houston. Mr. Rogers passing for the lead. We're 2x2, Tubbs on the bottom. Rogers on the high side. The Gambler and the Stallion. We're missing it back down low. Opens the door for Spider-Man Tubbs to get underneath Minsky. Minsky will fall back in that fifth place position. Make it six. Rogers not giving up. Webster winding down. Action is heating up. Rogers with advantage out of turn four. Spider-Man Tubbs rolling in the 01W boost for Misto. As in your sport mods, Jeff is better in turns three and four. Jason is better in turns one and two. Jason holding strong. Wheel to wheel, board to board. Best drivers in Northwest Kansas, if not the country. Rogers looking for win number 12. Tom's looking for win number two. We're 2x2. Battle for third, side by side, next by the man Tubbs. Boosting us on the high side, action all over the track. We're neck and neck at the flagstand. Jeff Tubbs has the advantage, but it's the 37 of Jason Rogers. Driving in stronger. Coming out of two, Nick Tubbs in that third spot. Then Arnold Williams in fourth. White flag this time over, door to door. Jeff Tubbs with the advantage at the spot. Jason Rogers going to be stronger out of two. He's going to pull out with the nose advantage on the back stretch. Action is heating up. Tubbs is going to move down a little bit, drives in a little bit harder and deeper. Rogers on that high side. Who's going to be? That's it, Thomas County Speedway. What did you think of that stock car feature? Your top four, the 07W of Arnold Williams, the 737 mixed Spider-Man Tubbs. Jason Rogers didn't quite have enough steam to get around the 37X of Jeff the Gambler Tubbs.